Now, I think that I speak for all of us when I say we've been waiting for this day for a long time. For those of you who don't know, Johnny and Haley have been together since they were 14 years old, 8th grade. That's 10 years ago. It's a long time. I have really enjoyed meeting with you during the past few months. And as I have, there are a couple of things that stand out to me. Number one, you have been constant for one another through all the highs and lows of life during the past 10 years. It's rare for people to be committed to one another for that long when you're that young. That sets you up for a lifetime of commitment. You will be that couple that makes it for 70 years. Most couples don't make it that far today. You are going to make it that far by God's grace. We have something very special today. Johnny and Haley have composed their own vows, their own special words that they are going to recite at this time.
I promise to protect you from greed and from doubt.
I promise to trust you in the light and trust you in the dark.
I promise to always have faith in you and faith in us.
I promise to be goofy, to laugh, and to cherish every moment.
I promise our love will be resilient and it will not falter.
I promise to love you like I have always loved you.
Perpetually.
Perpetually.
John, you may now kiss your bride. Present to you Mr. and Mrs. Johnny Donovan.
dying to tell you. I finally made my move, now you make yours. It's some kind of silver screen, it's slow motion. And all my time is for you. And all my mind. Taking this broken city boy and all my mind.